After having finished the stretching, we are going to finish the whole training session by doing a relaxation work. So for this, we do simple breathing. Now, for the breathing, most people breathe through their chest, which is not actually good because you are either way breathing through your lungs, but when your lungs are completely inflated, your lungs push down on the diaphragm, which results in your belly expanding up. So now when you're going to breathe, you're going to breathe into your belly first and then your chest will expand. So as you can see, he's breathing into the belly first and then his chest will expand. So breathe into the belly first and then your chest. Now, you simply lie down with your palms facing up, with your feet relaxed. Ignore all the sensation of your body in every part of your body apart from your torso or your thorax. And you simply try to breathe in and focus on the breathing up feeling of your body. So you breathe in and breathe out, focusing only on your core, focusing only on your lungs, and every other part of your body has to go limp and totally senseless. Or at least ignore the sensation. So you breathe in deep, and you breathe out deep. This might look like a very simple, underrated form of relaxation, but I can guarantee you that once you do this daily, at the end of every session, you're going to create a very right cycle environment for your hormones. So you're going to reduce the stress hormones and you're going to release all the right hormones that will help you with your fat loss or muscle building efforts as you wish. Do this for continuously 5 to 10 minutes as prescribed or as long as you can devote and reap the amazing benefits of this relaxation technique. Simply breathe in and breathe out deep for the next 5 to 10 minutes. So that will be it for the competition's first month. Next month onwards, we are going to increase the difficulty and release the new videos for that month.